Good morning. About to start a workout. Let's do this. Can't. Whatever. That looks fun. All right. Day 15 of 30. Here we go. Now I'm live. Here we go. Okay. Day 15 of 30. It's Saturday. Good morning. 60 jumping jacks, 21 squats, 11 jump squats, 80 Russian twists, 36 second plank, 40 standing calf raises, 11 push-ups, 36 supermans, 22 lunges, 70 crunches. Wow. All right, I got my sweat belt on. I'm ready to sweat. I hope you guys are too. Let's do a couple of rounds this morning. Let's start with jumping jacks. Okay. Wow, what's going on? I had 8 RSVPs and there's only one? All right, let's go. 60. Already crying. 21 squats. 6, 7, 8, 10. Jump squats. 80 twists, Russian twists. Keep your feet up. Thank you. Plank. Five-second plank. 36, ready? And go. Plank on your elbows or on your hands. Hold your abs tight. First, we'll do straight to 20, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. I used to think these are a waste of time, but then I started seeing some calf results. So when you pause like this, you can see some calves when you're wearing a skirt or shorts and your legs look sexy. Okay, sumo position, assume position. 20. Thank you for showing up today, working out with me. 8, 9. My husband's in the background, if you're hearing noises. 3. It's a family affair this morning. 6. Woo. 18. 19. 20. Oh. 11 push-ups. Do them on your knees, or I challenge you to do real ones. 11. Let's go. Lunges, 20, 22 lunges, 22, eight, nine. 10. Other side. Crunches. Let's break this up into 2, 1. Leg lifts. Good job. Good job. Who's here? I can't see who's here. Aloma, you've been with me this whole time. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good work. It's Saturday. I'm going to invite you to do that round one more time or follow me. I'm going to jump off really quick so I can turn on my tripod and go live. With weight training and a little bit more cardio. Okay, otherwise, thank you for doing the challenge with me. We'll do this again tomorrow, 10 o'clock Eastern time. Don't you like this money filters? I didn't know that's what it was. All right, have a good Saturday. Bye.